I have a simple job planned for this evening. Break into a guarded mansion, steal another fat nobleman's priceless trinket, and leave quietly. Lord Bafford is out of town, and rumor has it that the captain of his house guard went with him as a bodyguard. The time is ripe for a bit of burglary. The front gate of Lord Bafford's manor is always guarded, and the main street is far too exposed. But Cuddy tells me there's a better way in, around to the side, more out of the way. One guard, and likely no witnesses to complicate matters. The piece Cuddy wants is a scepter, silver, jewels, the usual adornments. It should command a high price. Bafford, like most of his kind, probably keeps his treasures on the top floor of the place, close to his heart, and far from his servants. No point in waiting. I have Cuddy's old sketches of the place, and everyone who's going to be asleep inside already is. It's time to begin.
Tomorrow. You want to come with?
Couldn't pay me enough.
What? You soft belly. The bears have got these new muzzles with underslung cheek spikes. Last time I was there was a real eye gouging.
Nah. It makes me sick. When I was a kid.
Huh. Surprised you're even in this job.
Ooh, the blood, it just turns my poor tummy.
Shut up, you taffer. You want blood? You should have been there years ago. Tell you, the bears then, they were something to see. Those bears, they didn't need no cheek spikes and razor collars and paw hooks and all that knifery you straps to them now.
No paw hooks? What'd they do? Just bump into each other?
Ha! Nah! The bears back then, they had claws as long as your finger and wicked teeth.
Bears? You're daffing me. They look pretty mangy harmless, long as they're not wearing harness.
That's why I can't stand the pits now. You don't know what you missed. They just don't make bears like they used to.
Whoa! Killer bears! Would have liked to see that.
Thank you.
Since I'm in here, I might as well pick up something for myself. Inside at last.
I've been thinking. The sir could really beef up security, so.
What do you mean? What's wrong with us?
Well, we're fine. But I've been thinking we should watch the outsides more.
That's stupid. People to worry about there on the inside.
No, then you catch them before they get inside, you taffer.
Oh!
Who the hell are you?
Thank you.
I wonder if he reads them or if it's just for show.
What's there?
Seems quiet enough now.
Oh well.
When are they going to bring me my dinner? That's what I want to know. When is they going to bring me my dinner?
It's a throne room. How pretentious can you get? Here we go.